I'm Nischita. I'm from Bangalore, Karnataka. I'm associated with White Hat Junior from April 2020. As soon as I completed my engineering, I jumped into teaching, and I'm a teacher from past 10 years.
After my M.Tech, I was looking for better work opportunities, hence I quit my job.
After that, I was just scrolling across and I just see the White Hat Junior. Coding basically is all about writing instructions to solve a problem. At present, I teach around 26 kids and in the age group of 12 to 14 years. Hi Arya, how are you?
I'm fine.
During the class, I bring in a lot of layman terms, words, so the student can understand better. Once he understands, that is when I shift to the technical jargons.
0.04, let's give 0.5.
Other than being a teacher, yes, I'm a friend to them. I'm a mentor also to them. Even if I wanted to do any work, even for holidays or probably if I wanted a break for myself, I never did find that time. But in White Hat Junior, it is not like that. There's a lot of flexibility. No traveling at all. That is the best part of it. My experience in White Hat Junior, if I have to put it across in just one single word, it was awesome.